about laying them down the other way and using them as a bed. Yeah. Putting both of them down. I think it's just the confidence of if it comes against a lot of pressure and just need to push it a bit harder because you might be hit with a knock.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Four of them sorted now.
So what you've already done is cut the sides.
Yeah, sides are done.
And you've screwed the legs onto the sides, and now all you're going to do is screw the stem back onto that, and then
it's these ones onto there. Yep.
No, any them ones. They're the off.
They're the ones. They're the off cuts.
Are they?
Yeah, they're the off cuts. It's those pieces there. So now I've just got to screw these.
Yeah.
Back onto there. And then that's a good one.
What is that?
That's what I was thinking.
Basically, these are a smaller version of what Adam's made out the front. But we made all of them in the same way by attaching the legs to the longer pieces and then attaching the sides internally to the legs. Yes, we do lose a couple of inches length, but you get a square box internally to do digging with if you need to, you know, you're not going to catch anything on the legs inside. The legs are not going to rot. Is that because of shrinkage, that gap?
Probably, yeah.
Right, there's the completed one. And all he's going to do, he's going to take that round the front with a little help from Woody.
Little me.
And slip it into position. And then we'll do a last bit of videoing and show you all three beds. And that's the finished product. We've just got to line it, and then eventually we'll fill it with all the conifers in the garden, so I've got more space for my fruit trees. So we'll leave it at that, and we'll if you please subscribe, comment, like, and as always, happy gardening. Cheers, thank you.